Stuck in the streets, I caught a trap quicksand. Dolph ain't the shit, bitch, you better quit playing. Hurry up, sick fast, I just got that sick gas. Ballin' in these streets, rockin' the iced out wristband. Old school on forges, same color as a crib flag. Bitch, take off your shoes before you jump up in the pimp ride. Where I'm from, we kill beat, we don't let shit slide. I can count 100 bands in my sleep while I'm rollin' up in a zigzag. Got a condo in the house, nigga.
It's your boy Blue Waves, Georgia Waver in the building. But y'all already know that. Hey man, I know I haven't put out a video in a while, man, but y'all got to forgive the Georgia Waver, man. The Georgia Waver been busy, man. Y'all think I got all day just to do wave videos, man? Come on, man. The boy be busy. I've been doing films, man. Been doing commercials. I got a lot of shit going on, so be on the lookout for my brand new YouTube page. How to lock in 360 waves with all your old favorites on there. You know, when I gave y'all the toothbrush, the prison toothbrush, you know, I gave y'all the chain gang, do-rag, you know, I gave y'all all that shit. I'm gonna repackage that shit on my own separate YouTube page for y'all to, you know, go on there and leave comments. And I'm a type of person, you can give me some advice. I ain't tripping. You know what I'm saying? You can say, hey, Blue Waves, you, I said, you do this. You know what I'm saying? It might make your shit pop a little harder. And Blue Waves, you know what I'm saying? I take the advice of other waivers. I ain't all high and mighty to I think I know every motherfucking thing. You know what I'm saying? And one more thing. As y'all know, I scalped a couple of months ago, fucked up real bad. Real bad. But y'all see this shit coming back now, man. The wave almost back in the game, man. Anyway, today's episode, I'm doing a review, man. We're doing something different today, man. I'm doing a review and shout out to my boy CJ Monsoon, man. Monsoon Caps, man. My dog hit me up on the book. We chopped it up. He sent me two caps to review and check out. And, you know, I did it. I've been wearing them last couple of days. I done took them through my little vigorous things I do. You know, I'm a workout junkie, man. I stay in the gym, man. When I ain't doing commercials, when I ain't filming my movie, The Other Race. If you ain't seen The Other Race yet, it's on my channel. So if you watch this video, scroll down about 10 videos and you'll see it, man. It's a masterpiece, man. It's a documentary about mixed people, and it's about colorism in the black community. It's a good film, man. Y'all check it out. But anyway, back to the review. CJ, my dog, he hit me up and he gave me these caps, and like I said, man, I've been taking to a real vigorous run, man. I be running and working out, hitting the weights and just sweating. And hey man, I must admit, man, salute Monsoon Caps. Hey man, the caps stood up to the Blue Waves test, man. I go hard. I don't got them bullshit with a cap. I throw that shit on, and a lot of times, especially the stocking caps, they'll rip on me. You know, I got nails. I don't keep them trimmed all the time, so I throw on them up because I'm quick, and they'll rip. This right here, I have no problems with it, man. This is actually the sports cap. Take a look at that one. This is actually the sports cap. It's got mesh material on it. So, you know, the Blue Waver, man, the Georgia Waver, man, I sweat a lot, man. Blue Waves, I sweat a lot. So, with it being mesh material, it gave the sweats opportunity to evaporate. So, I didn't have a lot of sweat just run down my face when I was working out and stuff. So, I really appreciate that, man. It's real tough material. A lot of times, I supplemented with a stocking cap over the top just to give me a little bit more compression, man. And hey man, I've been taking this cap through hell, man, and it's doing what it needs to do, man. So I'm gonna leave all these in the description where you can get you some of these caps from my boy CJ, some of the Monsoon caps. Like I said, this is the sports cap, and this cap right here, oh man, this is the nightcap, man. When I say this is a lifesaver, this is a mug. Nigga, this that pistol with the 30 round clip in it. When two niggas jump in the alley and say, get out, they pull out a knife. This that lifesaver. You like, nigga, you bringing a motherfucking knife to a gunfight? Blah, blah, blah. I'm not advocating violence, kids. Put the guns down. But y'all know what I'm trying to say. This shit right here, man, I'm gonna tell you why the main reason I like it. You know, when you wear a traditional wave cap, it leaves that line right there. If you wanna get that good compression, you gotta tighten up a little bit. This right here is gonna compress without that line, man. And I can't tell you how much I hate that line. I can't stand it. This right here is a compression cap that you wear at night. It's called the nightcap for Monsoon caps. And I have nothing bad to say about this cap. I wear it every night, like I do most caps. I supplement it with a stocking cap on top just to give me more compression, because my hair is real thick. It's kind of low right now, but my hair is real thick, so I throw that guy on. And so, I throw a stocking cap over it, then forget about it. Or I might do this right here. Show y'all something else, man. This some old hood shit, man. Everybody don't do this. It's that Georgia Wave shit, man. Somebody else said, I've been doing it. They lying. They got that shit from the Georgia Wave. I put a stocking cap on first. Geared up. Y'all already know what it is. You've seen it before. Then I throw the nightcap on my boy CJ. Monsoon caps. I throw the guy on right here. And I get it where I want it to be at. You know what I'm saying? Right above the brim of my eye. Right above my eyebrows. Back in my neck. And I just roll that guy out like that. Boom. Just like that. Sometimes I wear it like this. You know what I'm saying? It just depends how I'm feeling that night, how I want to do. If I'm real, real tired, I just throw the other shit on top. But anyway, man, like I say, man, these two caps right here, the nightcap and the sports cap, is something that you got to have in your toolbox if you are a serious waver. Even if you're a beginning waver, man, you got to get it, man. So make sure you look at the link in my description. You holler at my boy CJ. Tell him, hey, make sure you look. When you send that email, say, Georgia Waver, Blue Waves sent me. He gonna look out for you, man. So, CJ, if you got anything else you want me to review and try out, hey, man, I'm here, man. You already know the address, bro, so holler at me, man. Some of y'all watching my video, man, y'all ain't subscribing, man. Y'all subscribe all the mother niggas. I ain't gonna call some of these waivers out, but y'all know what I'm talking about, man. So now, it's your boy, Blue Waves. Georgia Waver in the building. Yeah.
I came out the mud, I'm a hell of a nigga. Got caught up in shootouts while I was still little. Cousins connected with dealers and killers. Make bitches see stars, so they call me the dipper. Grow after grow, I'm so head first. Hit low after low to my head hurt. Try to reach for the chain, you get led first. Your main make a guess in my net worth. These niggas ain't bout it for real. My niggas crashing for real. Either we beat it or we gonna pill. Bitch, I'ma pay for the bill. I'm driving a house, at least that's what it costs. It got Wi-Fi and love.
It got Wi-Fi and love.
And niggas can't cross out the rail when the rail kinda check up.